were dead.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Did you find Raish? Hold on. Your suit's readings are back to normal. Are you cured? What's going on?
Raish and his forces are based underneath Arkham City, extracting some kind of naturally occurring chemical he's called Lazarus. He's been using it for centuries, slowly perfecting the process until he was even able to bring himself back from the dead.
And you took some?
He forced me to. Small doses appear to heal most ailments, but even the small amount I ingested had a few nasty side effects. Prolonged exposure has driven Raish over the edge.
So, do you think you're cured?
No, the effects are temporary. Raish tried to convince me to use his pit, but the risks are too great. When I'm done here, I'll need to investigate this Lazarus technology further. I told Raish to shut his pit down.
And you think he will?
Unlikely. Raish is addicted to the pit. I've given him one chance to break that addiction, or I'll be back to do it myself.
Penguin's gas is ran.
Yeah, the Cobblepot's finished here. We just need to wait, regroup, and then head into the tunnels and take out the rest of them.
Can't wait. It'll be a regular turkey shoot.
Sure will. Fly, little birdie.
It's the...
started using shields. They'll block head-on attacks, but that shield can't protect them from above.
Where'd Joker get these things from anyway?
I don't know. Tiger, maybe?
Hey, it's Batman!
Calm down. We're all friends here. Right? Good. Now, when the weapons arrive, we can all hit the top side and make it so anyone can get against the Joker. That's not a problem. Not for me. I always fight for the winning side. Me too. Cool. Joker wants this over nice and fast. No more screwing around.
Control. We get this done, the Joker will be happy.
Joker wants me to keep a special eye on you guys. He thinks you swap sides too fast. Thinks you got a...
It's Batman!
This'll be easy, Batman!
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
The Bat's here!
Right-hand man.
None of this would have happened if it wasn't for you.
No! Please, no!
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends. The sort of people who could make things happen. All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign. He said his friends would ensure that I won!
Who are they?
I have no idea! I never met them! They funded everything. Money was no problem. All I had to do was set up Arkham City and put Strange in charge. It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing anyone with evidence against him and sending them into Arkham City. Enjoy your legacy.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else. I'm going to find out who.
What are you talking about? You need to get that blood to freeze now.
I will. I just need to...
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Seen Batman for a while.
Good. Last time he turned up, he knocked 3 teeth out of your face. What's up? You miss him?
Like hell. I hope one of them copters has found and blown the crap out of it.
Ring, ring! What are you doing, Bats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking icebox. Well, two can play at that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
This is over. The clown must suffer.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Formula is complete. Bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die. You are in my world.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from his suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
I wish, Batman. I will find you and kill you. Go! I see you are attempting to use my weapons against me. Do you really think I will allow that? By all your life, Batman.
He's too dangerous. Freeze is too smart to fall for the same attack twice. Same attack twice.
I'll pay for taking my wife. I see your footprints. You cannot hide. I learn from my mistakes, Batman. For you. I see you. No!
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor, I will find Nora.
Our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really? Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday! My newscopter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help. I am now stuck on part of the old Gotham freeway in what looks like a turf war between...
But in case you haven't noticed,
there are people shooting us. There are snipers. They're all around my position. I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us. Ugh, please, if anyone can hear me, send help. Vicki Vale.
I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
This bitch is mine. Don't speak too soon.
Joker will be pissed if you screw this up.
What are you talking about? No way am I gonna miss a shot at pulling through that annoying.
Look out, it's Batman!
snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out. Hear me.
This is Vicky Vale. I am running out of time. I can't move from my position.
You should be safe here for now. Stay here and keep out of sight.
Any chance I could get an exclusive? Care to tell Gotham what's going on with your face?
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now. I've just been rescued by Batman.
He saved me from what felt like...
generating too much heat. I need to find another way in. Oracle, find me a route into the steel mill.
Let's see. I'm assuming you want the most dangerous route possible.
Why change things now?
Well, you're in luck. The only way in is via the heat exchanges, to the south of the building. I'll mark it on your map.
Wants a piece of me? Step up and give it your best shot.
I've got him! He's over here!
What?
You're not gonna trust me again!
Here.
around here. All I ask was that you stop the stupid...
Whatever. You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Yeah, I was on the phone with Professor Strange yesterday, and he told me what it is.
Really?
What's the bat doing here?
There's no way the suit will survive contact with this water. The freeze blast may be able to freeze it long enough to walk on.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to the moment she died, she was still saying there was no cure. After that, not so much.
Well, who cares? He's...
Explain to you what's going on. The Joker is... Look out! It's Batman! Please, get me down from here.
screwing with Two-Face.
I've hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny, man.
And then what? Did she do it?
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? Looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean,
someone
what the hell was
that? Is it you?
Huh? I've got him! He's over here! What the hell?
I've got the door!
Some kind of smoke!
I'm having the mask. You can have what's left. How many bullets do I need to put through?
Some more? Well, go on then. I don't care. I'm not telling you nothing.
I'm not even gonna tell you about the crap Joker took from Freezin' locked up in the boiler room!
Give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted the Joker to win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy? Who spends billions of dollars building a prison and then gives everyone guns? You got a point. Hey, you weren't at the asylum, were you? Well, I was, man. Old Sharpie was weird too. Just like Strange.
Yeah, I heard a bunch of patients died under his supervision.
You shouldn't listen to gossip, man. No way is Quincy some kind of avenging psychiatric angel. Have you seen him? He looks like an idiot.
Sure, he's an idiot. But he convinced an entire city to build this place, didn't he?
It's Batman! Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and... Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me! Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
We are gonna hurt you, Bat Freak.
Let's give a big hand to Mr. Abramovich.
I mean, it's not like he couldn't use one.
Dodge this!
glory. Maybe a little Titan will spice things up.
Time to retire, Batman!
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade? Let him go. Take me in his place.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
I represent the great Ra's al Ghul, head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well, bully for you.
Free Batman. And we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? You mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.